Your transfer is trash. Quit moving the ball forward as you catch. Use the momentum of the ball. As you catch, bring the ball backward, not forward. So here's a progression. On your knees, catch it back. Then catch and turn. Then catch it back, turn, and transfer. Then do it from a stance. Put it all together and voila.